Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if he got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco's scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal'd give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
You get hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
I know I heard something.
Huh?
Don't come over here.
I'm calling the police!
Could have swore I heard some.
Hiya.
Holy shit, this feels like forever.
Huh? You're asking for trouble.
Got him! Over here! Bastard got me trapped!
Your ass is fucked!
Firebombing his ass! I'm boxed in over here.
These are yours, boys.
I need that weapon.
I got Vito. Vito from the other side. All set to take him out.
Hey, for what you've done here.
got you all to myself.
Piece of shit, puss.
I could swear. This boy just keeps moving.
Drives by, driver has a life-changing moment, walks away. So that's where we step in.
Wait, Jesus, are they dead?
Need to get the police over here.
How clumsy of me.
I'm not hearing things, am I? Hey, bro, you hear that?
Some cover!
That fucker can't be here. Get
this is where you die.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Somebody better be fucking with me.
Stuff out of the game.
I'll ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Marino wants to see that baby.
I stay. You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
I ain't getting wet like this.
Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Hell. I'm not hearing things, am I?
swear I heard something.
Come on. Marina wants to see that baby. I'll stay. You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
I'll ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Out of Memphis after the so-called assassination. Look what happened.
Huh?
Where did he come from?
Oh,
fuck!
Oh,
the police down here.
Are you serious?
You gotta go.
I think this person's dead.
You're gonna tell me about Roy's smuggling operation.
The boss is trying to get medical. Applies to Cuba for extra cash.
I know where the shipment is.
You answer to me.
Stick around. I'll let the police deal with you.
Bye.
I got bearded needs drinking.
Units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
shit moved out of here. Don't feel right.
Brother? Huh?
Tear him apart!
Shithead, hit me!
Don't take more than you to...
Fuck! Reloading! I see him! There he is!
Maybe I'll just close my eyes for a second.
We get shot!
Wouldn't mind me alone here at night. Too spooky.
Whatever you say.
He keeps wearing to get us a house of Frisco Fields. Bless him. But I don't know what's going through his head sometimes.
So she tried to get the rest of us to walk out. In protest, she says. What are we supposed to do? Though the fellas in management get a little grabby sometimes, that's just their way. I'm not gonna lose a steady paycheck over it. Definitely.
When I was a boy, my man worked the canneries here.
Ain't what I heard. Roy's in deep. Too deep. And he fucking knows it, which makes the motherfucker expendable.
So you say.
What I can't understand is what kind of idiot makes his last stand at an old fun bar.
From what I hear, Richie wasn't gonna be winning no awards for his smarts. Anyways.
Yeah, anyway. What are we doing here, man? Sal pitching in with that cracker motherfucker, letting him lose a whole piece of the city.
Sal's up to something big. Looks like Richie, old Sammy, they was just little pieces in it. Whatever it is, it's way above what you and me get paid to know.
Huh?
You ain't...
What?
Renee! Move your ass!
get to thinking about this boy I knew.
Up for smoking a little weed, and he ends up going away for years on trumped up charges. But someone
Vito says you're reliable.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men, Andy Toretto, for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof, ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some of his guys talking.
Goddamn believe it is. Maybe.
Anybody follow you? Roy is rattled, scared of Greco, terrified of you. Heard he starts sleeping at the warehouse, the only place he feels safe.
Good. Means I have an easier time getting my hands on him.
Once he's taken care of, we'll move in. Vito will turn things around. You'll see. That poor fucking Roy is back at the warehouse. Do what you gotta do.
Gladly. Holy balls!
Come on, where'd she go? Shit, you better be fucking dead. Rest in peace. He's dead. Christ.
The shit was that?
Hey, bro, you hear that?
I'll find him. Huh? I'm in charge. You go look.
Huh?
Have a gun.
What happened to this dead motherfucker?
He's gone.
You want to check over there?
God damn it, we gotta find that asshole. Find that asshole! I ain't giving up that easy. If he ain't here, I don't give two shits about him. This place apart. I want his ass now.
Look someplace else.
say we try that area.
Lots of places to look. That sound came from over there. You're gonna tell me about Roy's smuggling operation.
Great. That sounds great. Whatever you say.
From now on, my crew is your crew. Need you guys to secure the smuggling operation at the warehouse.
Nice work. Those Spinooks never show to fuck with me. I'll send some of my crew. You take the Dark Union back, and then fuck Greco will be done.
Today, I'm sure the file on Vito's skelet is about 3 feet thick, but that wasn't always the case. Hoover didn't even acknowledge the Mafia existed until 1957, so we weren't really keeping tabs on guys like Vittorio Scaletta till after that. Now, we know he served in World War II and did a 6-year stint in prison for theft and illegal also a suspect in the death of Don Carlo Falcone. Now, if he did kill the Don, Vito must have had friends in high places because he was allowed to live. He was exiled, though, and forced to relocate down here. And the commission convinced Sal Marcano to make Vito a lieutenant and give him some rackets.
Perforate that shit heel.